the land of Tomorrowland here today. And I'm eating chocolate. Yay. But today this is one of many Let's Players. A Minecraft Pocket Edition. Anyway, let's get started. So yeah, I got a really nice seed here. Flatlands, we'll build a house. And, you know, just a really genuinely nice seed. Okay, so let's try and get as much wood as possible. Oh, great.
Hey.
Some more up here. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. So that's my little brother. He sat with me as well. So I need gold, guys. So can you comment down below about what I should do? Anyway. Oh wow, I need to get this wood out of my hand. All right, last piece, and we should be cool. Okay. All right, let's pick all this up. 12 bits, yeah, that should be enough. I don't like this. Who else doesn't like this? Like, I would have rather... No, it doesn't... Okay. Pop this down. Okay, so what do we need?
Make a... axe.
I think we need a pickaxe more.
Yeah.
And we can pick this up. Okay. And then we'll need to get some stone, I think. Comment down below if you're having problems with block launcher and recording systems, please, so I know it's not just me or everyone else. I'm an Android, by the way, if I'm not sure if Block Launcher is on anything else, but I want an Android. So, can you comment down below if you have an Android and you're having problems with Block Launcher when you're recording? Because mine will just crash and then nothing happens. It just goes black and I have to turn my tablet off. And it does take up a good 10 minutes just to restore. And, like, my world's all glitched out. There'll be, like, massive potholes in my map. And they don't even look good. They just look like I've sat their fridges and dug them out. They're like completely square. It's like there's a few of them now on one of my maps, but.
Even like that.
Anyway. Okay, so that should be enough stone. For now. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's just come over here and get stuff sorted out first.
Okay, can we get out?
Yep, right. Now, got the crafting table, put that down and make that. Not sure what a stone cutter does. Let's just have a look at it. Because I need to explore some stuff. Okay. Oh, I can make like other Okay. Well, that's quite cool. I can make mossy stone. Okay. Let's pick this back up. And pick this back up. And be on the road again. I can't wait to be on the road again.
Now, let's start building a house.
Wait there. It looked like there was something interesting down here. So let me just get this last bit. Alright, now we're leaving. On the road again.
I'm going on the road again.
I can't wait to be back on the road again.
I'm going on the road again.
That is really nice. Actually, I'm going to have my house here. I don't know if it's a bit laggy for you guys. Like, I don't know if it's laggy, but... You know, the frame rate doesn't feel like Minecraft. It feels a bit lower than Minecraft. But... Alright, so... And then let's pull this back around here. Also, guys, it's a weekend, so I can stay up doing what I want. So I might make a couple of videos this, like, now. Pull this back. Okay, so we'll put that there. Okay. That's the sort of barrier for our house, I guess. Now we need to get rid of all this grass that's like overlapping. Is that what I think it is? I don't even know they spawn. Oh my god, there's two of them. Okay. Everything's evil. Trust no chicken. Okay. Leave my house alone. Leave my house alone, you vandal. Come back here.
Hey, what?
Oh no, where's he gone? Run away! I like this biome. I like this biome. It will be good when they add horses in as well. Yay! No! No! Okay. Right, where's that tree? Where am I? I say we just call that a big fail and we'll never do that again. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed, and yeah, so that was the big fail, and yeah, that was the big fail episode, and yeah, we will start a new world on Block Launcher, but we will just drop the frame rate so it doesn't glitch. Anyway, guys, peace.